R-S-U-P-K. Here we go, one more time, baby. 125th, Low West Home, New York, with the Commanding General of your honor, the ISUPK. Passover, y'all know what time it is. March 30th, you know what I'm talking about. 2018, we're gonna set it off one more time. I got a challenge for y'all today. We're gonna get to the challenge in a minute, but before, I wanna get y'all this address, man. This year, one more time, March 30th, 2018, Grand Roosevelt Ballroom, 2nd Hudson Street, Yonkers, New York, 10702. Pop out, man. Commander General Yohana, the ISUPK, did it again, man. He sent in vans and charter buses. And he's sending tickets, man, outside of the United States. At this point, man, ain't no excuse not to show up. You know what I'm saying? You need to bring your women. You need to bring your kids. You need to bring your wives. You need to bring all the sisters in your city, man. Bring your boss. Bring your, I don't care, bring your daycare lady. You understand what I'm saying, man? It's time to show all this work that you brothers been putting in all over the country, man, and outside of the country. You understand what I'm saying? You prophets and priests is my brothers, you know what I'm saying? And the ISUPK, we got something that ain't none of these cats got out here, man. And that's one another, man. We got two brothers up in here. Something that you could never even fathom in your mind until you become a part of this body, man. All of that other stuff out there y'all be seeing, man, in social media, all that shit is fake, man. They ain't real, man. They stunt, they fake it, man. They put it on the side for y'all, man. This what we do up in here, man. It's real talk right here. You understand? This ain't rehearsed, man. You get it raw. You get it uncut. Naptown, Indiana. Bring out the whole city of Indiana. And you gotta bring out the whole state of Indiana. No, we gonna say city. The whole state of Indiana. Bring them on out. You understand what I'm saying? Because we about to do the same thing for Minneapolis and Minnesota, man. St. Paul coming out. You about to reach the Bloomington, Brooklyn Center, Brooklyn Park. Man, the charter buses and vans is coming. Ain't no excuses, man. We need to pack them to the ceiling. Before I came into this truth, man, there was a lot of street stuff going on around me. You know, I heard all the gangs and all the police squad. We got the GDs, the white boys, the rich and the blood. And man, we know all of them brothers too, man. And we want to, you know what I'm saying, shout out to all of you real street cats. All y'all invited, you understand what I'm saying? I don't care what your background is. And all of you sisters that used to be in them clubs, and everything else, man, all y'all invited too, man. Because all of you are about to come back together. We ain't trying to leave none behind. It's real brotherhood up here. You understand what I'm saying? Ain't nothing like having a brother, man. Floyd Mayweather got planes. You understand what I'm saying? Conor McGregor got cars. White boy, you know, you got all, what's that, the LeBron and all of them. They got all the jewelry. You got all of the rappers, Birdman, with all the jewelry and all that. But guess what we got, man? We got something that's unbreakable, man. Brotherhood, man. ISUPK is the truth, the bar, aka Captain the Bar of Mock. You know what I'm talking about? Chicago, Illinois. You gotta bring out all the heavy hitters. I mean, I'm talking about Officer Ryan. You gotta bring them all out. You understand what I'm saying? And just right now, we want a big shout out to Captain Mo, proud of the Midwest, man, for making all of this possible. We gonna have to get him out there too, Captain the Bar of Mock. What you gonna do, man? We got Captain LeBron over there. Man, you understand? Let's see who can build them buses up the most, man. I'm betting that I'ma try to do the most up here out of Minnesota, man. You know, Texas now they do a big thing. I ain't gonna say no name. Bring out Officer Shia Allen, man. I wanna see y'all bring Officer Shia Allen all the way to New York, man. Who else we got out there? Captain Zao, what's happening, man? Captain Mashak, what's going on, man? Captain DeBar, y'all bring out the stage, man. It's 125th, Long West Hall of New York. Austin, Kunaya, Allen, Baraka, Kaya, Howard, Maya, Howard, Shine. This one West.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them. We better than them.
They divided and they conquered my kin, but separated by the pigmentation of our skin. It's just that white supremacy agenda again. They want your mind in gold, cutting sugar cane, turning cotton gins. We left the plantation, then they pushed us into tenements. Police patrolling, hunting all my people like we're venison. The government's the criminals, they the real terrorists.